In 1956, I was born in Liberty State. I followed the Connecticut mornings, 1978. A place else I'd rather be, rolling out of one. After all these years, I feel I am a native son. And it's my fault. Well, I found prosperity, good friends here and my kids in the country with the clear blue skies above. I will tell you this, it's been the music that I make that delivers me to all the beauty off the interstate. From the rolling hills of Litchfield to the salt air of the sound, the parks and architects, cities and the towns, the rivers, farms and fields, and everywhere I go, it's all the good people here that I've come to know. Well, off the beaten path, I often travel through the bills to the sweet and simple places where it's pleasant to turn. Built times raised by men and women working with their hands, with a life and a heart. Four seasons here are pretty fine, there's something for everyone. It's in gold and silver, a whisper of gold. Discovering more of that mistake in my music and my songs. And a passion for what I've been living, that's been in me all along. Well, I know we have a gold coast, but I've seen it everywhere. In the faces of the people that I've met along my way. In the rolling hills of Litchfield, the salt air of the sound, the parks and architects, the cities and the towns, rivers, farms and fields, and everywhere I go, it's all good. It's all good people here that I've come to know. It's all good people that I've come to know.
Thank you. That I've come to know. Connecticut State Troubadour. All right. Thank you. I'm Bill Benson.